Transcoincidentalism.
It's over.
I already know what that means. It's a manifesto of posthuman raconteur.
First off, I'd like to
jolt,
transfer my energy.
Don't flub it.
Good morning.
Transcoincidentalism? I don't know what it means either. Actually, this is
actually,
a process.
This is a whole process of trying to understand what this means.
Come up with many different ways to show you that effect.
count in my head. Yeah,
okay. I gotta go back to it. It's what's great. This is what I love about it.
I want to finish up with a quote from
the
actual.
It was completely by design.
He differed from
the technical stories.
The audience to have
a scene
where
I can't find a
tied to a chair. You have a man tied to a chair. You put a bomb underneath the chair, set the clock in 5 minutes, and then you make the audience wait.
This up. It's only one line.
Thank you very much.
I went to go pick up some ice.
No, I'm going to have to sneak off and have a pee.